What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel, and we're back over here with some more Def Jam Fight for New York with the homie
Kick Rocks. AKA Baby Man 23, AKA I just exposed this guy in some NBA Street.
And if you guys don't know what he's talking about, check out the other video, which will be in the description box. I literally took the biggest L and NBA Street Volume 2.
History.
It, bad. So, he might have beat me in, that, but he can't beat me in this. But, we just got to see wait and find out, right?
Yes,
so. So, here's how we're going to do this. We ain't picking nope. I ain't picking my name. I ain't doing nothing.
Yeah, you got cheat codes on your name.
I don't have no cheat codes in my name. Who puts cheat codes?
I don't know. Maybe you. I'm saying you could. I don't know, bro. We're
gonna
see.
Who puts cheat codes in Fight for New York? So you know what? All right. So,
Fat Joe.
Ah.
What the hell is this? Redman.
So you already know who I'm about to get right now.
Oh, they got North. Ah, man, yo, my favorite rap, one of my favorite rappers is Nori. Capone, they got CNN, I'm an electric. Wow. Freeway, Flavor Flav, Erickson, Elephant Man, Crazy Legs, The Dancer. Oh, yo, I gotta get Joe. I gotta get Joe Butter, bro.
Of course.
I listen to podcasts all the time, bro.
Of course, it fits Joe Butter. So you already know where we're going, right? You're in for a real awakening.
All right, bro, we're gonna see.
And also, I am still doing requests for Destiny Fight for New York. So if you have requests that you guys want to see, just comment down below.
New Joe Button.
So we got me as David Banner, and we got Kick Rocks as Joe Button. Let's see who's gonna get their ass whooped.
It ain't gonna be me, bro. Okay. Yeah, I got that right.
Hey, if you ain't heavy hitting, yo, we gonna show you the door, man.
You wouldn't like me when I'm.
Alright.
You're stalling. Time is money. Let's go.
New Joe Button.
Joe Button Podcast. Alright, let's see. We ain't doing this. We ain't doing this now. We is not doing this.
Oh, hell no.
If you don't know how to block, it's R1. R1's a block. That's the only tip I'm giving.
That's what I call using the elements. That was massive.
Okay, so this is how we're doing this. This is how we're doing this, huh?
Oh. Damn.
This is how we're doing this, huh?
Oh.
This is how we're doing this,
I mean,
huh?
Yo. Nah. You about to end me? This finisher?
Yep. So this is how we're doing this, huh?
What? Oh, no.
In one minute.
What?
I'm from the M.
Alright, Joe Budden is whack. He was whack back in the day.
It's because you don't know how to use Joe Budden.
He's whack back in the day. I'm gonna keep ignoring him. You can't
ignore him. Loser!
Yo, I just fucked you up in 1 minute and 3 seconds. I believe I fought somebody and I destroyed that person in under 30 seconds.
Well, this is my first time ever playing this game. I never played this game.
Wait, what?
I've never played this game
before. You've never played this game before?
Never.
Ever. So you mean to tell me...
The only goddamn game I played was Icon for Xbox 360.
Ew!
All I used to play was NBA Live, NBA Street.
Please don't ask me to play no Def Jam Icon.
That game sucks.
Because the answer is no. The answer
is that's what Kent and my brother ended up getting.
The answer is specifically no. I will never, ever... play Def Jam Icon ever. I mean, I also did happen to purchase a new 50 Cent, the new what's it called? No, Bulletproof. I would never do. It's called 50 Cent Blood of the Sand. I recently found that the other day. So if you guys want me to do an upload of that, just give this video a thumbs up. All right, let's see. I already fucked you up once, so now I'm about to fuck you up again. Let's see. I'm gonna go with Havoc on this. I can't believe you never played before.
Nah. Memphis Bleed?
You just what? This is, I can't believe this is actually his first time playing this.
Oh, they got Bleak in here? Where my man Anori at?
I think you passed it. Make it. Alright, so we're about to head over. Let's go over here. So it's Havoc going up against Nori, N-O-R-E. And if you don't know who Havoc is, you know, Mobb Deep, rest in peace, Prodigy.
Right.
Which is also, he's in the game also.
Yeah, so I passed it.
So let's see if you can handle this ass whooping.
Probably not. Hey, yo, you sure you it might be less than what it was. I don't know the movie though, so it's all good. You got some old WWE games or something?
No, as a matter of fact, a lot of people would ask me to do some old WWE games. This is what we doing? This is what we doing? Okay, alright, see, now I'll let you get the controls down. Now I'm about to just fuck you up. Now I'm about to just fuck you up right now.
This Rey Mysterio motherfucker.
Get over here. Okay. Now I'm about to just fuck you up.
How the hell did you get that already?
Is,
yo, you got the cheat codes.
There's no cheat codes in this. Guys, all the times I played this, have I ever used cheat codes? No. Never. Messed up now, you know you messed up now. No,
I'm not blocking.
There's a method to this.
Nigga, I don't know how to play this. You should be beating my ass. Why is he running?
It's because you keep pressing the circle button.
That's the one button?
Circle button is the run button. All you need to know, all you need to be using is square and triangle. Square, triangle, and X.
I can't block the run.
Worthless, weak, man.
Nope. All right, okay. Yeah. I like that. Okay.
How you do this?
Now what I gotta do? You grab it in order to do it fully. You gotta grab the person and flick it again. I'm gonna let him do it so we can get a feel. Happy now?
Yeah.
That's all you're gonna get from that. Cause right now I'm about to just fuck you up right now. Now I'm about to just fuck you up. Now I'm about to
oh,
fuck you
that
up.
Was fire. No, that was crazy. Put your hands and steady your face, bitch.
I told you I know what I'm doing.
Alright, bro. They got tag team in this?
Yes, they do. They have teams and also have free for all. I want to do free for all. So you want to do teams? Okay, we'll do teams. Alright, then. So looks like he wants to do teams. All right, so next one we're going to do is teams.
All right,
Inferno Match? Yes, Inferno Match basically if you fight in the Ring of Fire.
Yeah.
All right, with the teams. This time I'm picking my name. Trust me, there's no cheat codes in there. I don't put no type of cheat codes in here at all. But there is one person.
You got your own guy?
I have my own guy.
we're on the same team?
Yeah, we are. No. You have to do it. Do that. And then all you gotta do is just switch.
Oh, alright. So I pick your player, like your teammate first?
No, yeah, you pick your player first, and then I pick mine, and then
alright.
Get it? Me. Oh yeah, now I gotta pick mine. Alright, I'll pick that. Oh, wait, what do you want?
Give me, go to the first, speak your first name. Oh, the order. Oh, sorry. Let me get off that, Joe.
Alright. So, me. Okay. And then I get you. Mm-hmm. There you go. Alright, we're gonna go in here.
The Dragon House.
Hey, buddy. You're about to get your ass whooped again. Like I said, this is, he might have beaten me in the NBA game. This one, he can't.
All right.
All right.
Here we go.
Him and his damn pedigree shit. No! Oh my god, him and his damn pedigree shit! Now I'm about to just fuck you up right now. Again! Mind you, no cheat codes.
Check out this highlight reel.
Come here.
There you go.
I just busted you in the throat.
What did we just see there?
All right, he's done. You're next.
I know you're feeling that.
You're next.
Double suplex.
Stop running!
Fuck this shit. Oh, you did the spinaroonie.
So, do you want to go out the ring or do you want to get knocked out? I guess you got knocked out the ring. Want to do a rematch?
Nah, fuck that shit, man. End the video, man.
End it?
Bullshit, man. End of it. I don't
even
want to play this one. I'm not playing this shit.
Well, it looks like somebody felt you right now.
Hey, man. Nah. They don't got Lucky, they don't got Jay-Z in this shit, man.
So they should have put Jay-Z in this one.
He wasn't, yeah, I would, probably didn't want to be in.
Nah. But anyway, like I said, if you guys want to see some more requests for this, all you got to do is comment down your match that you want to see, and I'll make it happen, unfortunately. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. Again, make sure you check out Kick Rocks. I'm going to put his link in the description box below. He's salty as shit right now.
I'll see y'all later, man.
All right. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. I love all y'all. See you in the next one. Again, he's salty as hell. See you when I see you. Peace.